check before I just start saying some shit. Alright, I guess I am live. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. We're playing some more Life is Strange. Sorry about that. And as you can tell by the screen, we're not playing Life is just a normal Life is Strange. We're playing the series before, like, this is the backstory of everything that has happened. This is before the storm. This is just a good game. I'll give it that. The Life is Strange series in general is just a great game. As you can tell, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, we have 3 seasons. Not really seasons, but got 3 episodes or 3 parts, plus a bonus episode where we go back to that one photo where Clark went back in time. When Max, sorry, I've been watching too much of a TV show, but when Max goes back in time, we're going back to that day when her father, when Chloe's father dies, and except they don't know about it. Max doesn't know she went back in time, so she's not a time warper yet. So, we are going to start off here at Awake. Oh, alright. Let's get it started. Like, the storyline's great. It's so strange, though, so it's weird. And I've never actually watched the entire thing through. So, this is going to be a first for me to actually see the entire thing through. I've always skipped a few episodes ahead here and there every once in a while. So, let's get it going. Alright, but yeah, no, I'm gonna do this series. I'm gonna kind of do how the other Life is Strange was, where I did the first episode, parts 1, 2, 3, and whatever. And then I'm gonna put a video after that episode. And then after that episode, or a different video, I'm going to start episode 2. And after episode 2, I'm gonna do another video. I'm gonna start at and then I'm gonna do 3. And then I might just do it all the same. Fair warning, this might be loud, so. Actually, it might not be. I don't remember. But, yeah, this is gonna be a very interesting episode. Yeah, let's get ready. Sit down, relax, popcorn, and all that. And let's play some more. She dyed her hair as well, which is actually so weird, dog.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes.
God, it's so cool to see her as she is.
Mom would
before everything.
Kill me if she knew I was out here.
I am excited to get this series on going. Yeah, they're now going to reteach me all the controls, so I'm not overly concerned. Same controls as the original. Keep out. More like, go in. Haha. Sorry, bad puns. I'm very bad and I should say that.
Holy shit.
But no, this is a great series. I enjoy it. I enjoyed it. Watching
this
it,
place
the original
is
one
awesome.
And this one. But let's just see how this all goes.
If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Alright, hold on, y'all. Half a second.
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Alright, so.
Those guys need to get a room.
He looks pissed.
Or not.
Damn.
Mind your own business.
Oh! I remember this fool! We meet him, like, throughout the rest of the series.
And it won't ever happen.
This RV's just begging for a little street art.
But
if I do it here, someone will see me.
This is Chloe Price we're talking about here. We do everything. Hardcore.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Dude, that bike's actually pretty dope. I'll give it that.
I'd join a motorcycle gang. if I had any friends.
Ooh, damn, girl. Alright, let's try to get in. See the rest.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
Oh, don't do that, girl.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Alright, so. Since we've already...
Can't let him push me around.
I remember when I...
Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
We already found the bike. Gotta speak to him again.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Alright.
Is that your bike over there?
Yep.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
I'm inside.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
Okay, in backtalk, you use arguments and insults to get... Say something, because I can't see whatever's right there, to do what you want. Okay, simple enough.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Is it past your bedtime?
Bedtime? To succeed, pay attention to opponents, what your opponent says. Okay. Continue. No bedtime.
I don't sleep. It's for the weak.
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Aww. Still cute. Let's see what he has. Let's go with... his relative...
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
This isn't a playground. Fine, I'll sneak in. I'm not a kid.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
Oh, hell yeah. It looks like a dope
playground. A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Who said she needs protection? Bike, a girl like me.
A girl like you with pretty flowers on her bicycle shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan. Look, my boss decides who gets in, alright?
Who's your boss? Look at it the other way. Bosses suck.
Bosses suck.
Oh, I barely
screw the
one.
Man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
All right.
And you really
think
you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had?
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up.
Oh, I love this girl. She's great.
You're right, kid.
I love
Go
it.
Go on in.
Oh, she's great. Oof. Great. I'll give her that. Go Chloe Price, dog. She is the badasses of the badass. Okay. Now that we're actually inside the sawmill, I think that's what it is. Let's get our party on. Come on, load for fuck's sake. I don't have all day. I'm on a tech schedule.
This is intense.
Oh, shit. Hey, doggy.
Come.
Cute dog.
No! Stop it! That's a flashback to... Or not a flashback, that's more of a reference to the original series. Because if you guys remember, Max always saw this ghost dude. Kind of weird.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't
okay.
wait to get in there and thrash.
Alright, let's go. Naturally. Oh, no.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Noxious. Hold on.
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care either.
Let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Hey, it's Frank, buddy.
Yo, Frank.
Hey.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot from me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs, you're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm trying to see this damn band. But this place is crazy packed. Hard to get to the stage.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
The internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Love that guy.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon who?
This is his place. He's a friend of mine.
Friend. He's using that term very loosely. How about the same weed? How about some weed? Later. Where do those stairs go?
Where do those stairs go?
Up.
Up.
Real helpful, Frank. I mean, will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know? Floor above's rotted all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine.
Unless you have a death wish. Later.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Yeah, that deer is pretty creepy.
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks good.
Don't get anything in life, let's take a rest.
Rachel?
up, man!
Walk away! Screw this!
Are you ready for me? Are you ready for me?
Dude,
get the fuck out of here!
Okay. Fucking gangster child, I don't understand. Oh god, this is so weird, but it's awesome at the same time. Ah, this is a great series. This is gonna be great, I swear. Alright. Well, I think I'm gonna leave it off here just because, well, it's already 16 minutes and I wanna try to keep these videos under 20 minutes if I have the possibility to. So, thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to like, share, comment, all that good stuff helps out the channel. Most importantly, shows this is a series I wish to see continued in the future. So let me know down in the description what you guys want to see on my channel. Let me know if you guys want to see more of this, do all the episodes or not. So, peace out, y'all. I'll see y'all in the next one.